Welcome back to Rockstar Used Cars. Here we go. We got a beautiful one. This one's going to go quick here. It's a 1975 MG Midget. Now, this thing's been gone through. The guy's had it for about the last 10 years. Went through a lot of things. Radiator. Here's what I'll do. I'm going to list about 10 or 15 things that he's replaced on this just in his last year. So the car runs perfectly. It's a great runner. It's not a complete restoration, but it's a straight car. And here's the important thing. No rust on this vehicle. Come on, take a look at it real quick here. Let's just swing around. Pop that trunk for me on the hood, will you? Take a look how clean the motor is on this thing. Fun car. You can see we rehearsed this. He knows exactly where the hood is. So do I. I know where the latch is too, by the way. Come on in here. Zoom in. Give it a little bit of love, that attic. Smooth. See the brand new radiator. A lot of new parts on the motor. Solid driver. Once again, we'll list up a lot of the parts the owner gave me on this. Got bin plates. She's ready to go. Take a look around this side, staff. Come on. Cut the motor, will you? Go on out there, Bobby Kennedy. Let's go. Bobby Kennedy got a phone going in the background. Say hello to the camera. You're Bobby Kennedy. Hey. Come on in, staff. Take a look at the interior then. Great little driver. Top's in excellent condition, by the way, as well. We've got some other photos, I believe, with it up. You can see the top. Nice sound system. Everything's functional on the vehicle. Great. Take a look at the back. Got a little luggage rack for you. Got the wired rims. Come on back here. 1975, once again, so you don't have to worry about smog if you're a California dealer. This is probably going to Britain, isn't it? It's going to England. It should go to Dubai.
No. This should go somewhere.
I think it should go to Germany. Let's just get it to Germany if we can. This is going to be a really, really good deal. I think everybody should take advantage of this. Come around one more time. I'll pop the bonnet down, as they say, on England. Big old bonnet. Can't miss out. This is what we call a no-brainer. 1975 MG Midget. Tons of love put into this thing. It's not going to last long. We'll put it on for a 5-day sale. Make sure you don't mess out, by the way. I think the shipping should be half price on this just because it's such a small car. Once again, thanks again for Rockstar. Used Cars of Temecula, eBay.